Unfortunately, science has not yet come to the understanding that alchemy, although it can be done technologically by applying tremendous force and energy, is more simply accomplished by changing the frequency of thought, altering the harmonics of matter, applying the elements of love.
Yeah.